today here in Albuquerque.
Yeah,
all
we
over.
Got a couple more days of it before we get a little bit of a respite as well. In fact, here's what's happening right now. We have the clear skies. The reason we had the winds up today was a front moving across the area. You can see it's dry, so it's a dry front. So we had some winds ahead of it. There'll be winds on the backside of it tomorrow. So an extreme fire threat is again in play throughout a good chunk of New Mexico. So no outdoor burning. Fortunately, wildfires weren't an issue for today. A lot of that has to do with the fact that many of the scrub brush that you have in the eastern portion of the state isn't brush at all. It's kind of just in a situation where it's dirt because we're 3 years into a drought. So in some cases, there's nothing to catch on fire. Now, what about the windy season? Well, here's what we should be on average. March, April, May, 10.2 miles per hour on average for the entire month of April. That's the windiest month. So how are we doing? Well, in February, we're a little bit above average, but check this out. March has come and gone below average. April is coming on below average, and so far here in May we are below average, so that's a good trend for us, and let's hope that continues. We can get pretty windy at times in June. That's when the Los Conchos fire picked up, but you know, let's keep our fingers crossed and hope for the best. Now tomorrow we're going to be in the same situation. You'll notice around the noon hour the breeze is starting to come up, but late day and early evening we'll have those winds gusting up to 35 miles an hour. Here's a look at where we were, and to give you an illustration of where we're going, you see this blue shade, that means stronger winds throughout the region. So as we advance it through late afternoon tomorrow, you see the winds come up, but not as bad. In many areas, 20 to 25 mile per hour winds. This blue area, you're getting those 20 to 30 mile per hour winds. And accordingly, we still get windy as we wrap up the work week, but it's mostly from I-40 northward. And then Saturday, the winds start to come down a little bit. I'll talk more about that in my next weather hit in the next half hour. But it'll be windy for the next couple of days in the Four Corners region forecast, and then warm and dry will continue for the next several days. Southwestern sections of the state will be breezy at times. And then once we get through tomorrow, it looks like the main story will be sunshine and heat. It's going to be hot the next couple of days. Ruidoso down in Alamogordo, on into Roswell, Artesia, and Carlsbad. Ruidoso, not bad, of course, in the 70s. But a front comes down Sunday with some scattered showers and thunderstorms. So we hope that those are not at severe levels, but moisture is always a good thing to have in the forecast. Northern, northeastern parts of the state will be gusty to windy the next couple of days, and then maybe some clouds building up over the weekend, but not much in the way of beneficial rains. Santa Fe, 70s and 80s. Winds will kick up late afternoon the next 2 days, settle down a little bit on Saturday, and if you get near one of these storms on Sunday, probably more wind than rain, and pretty good for the first part of the day here in Albuquerque, but late in the afternoon, those winds will be gusting up to 35 miles an hour, 50s overnight, so not too bad. So high of 85 degrees Thursday, and another windy afternoon for Friday, but we get into Saturday, it looks pretty good, warm with temperatures close to where we should be for this time of year. Canyon breezes will work in. That's going to bring in more humid air. If you're near a storm around on Sunday, you're going to get more wind or perhaps blowing dust, then you're going to get beneficial rains, and you get the idea. We're going to get hot as we get on in to next week, but that's encouraging, though, when you look at the stats so far during the windy season, where most of the time it's below average.